square root of fractions in polynomials. So if the question is in terms of fractions, any polynomial, how to find out the square root? So let us take one question first, then we can use any method, division method or any other method to find out the square root, but the question is in fractions. So for example, find the square root of x square minus 6x plus 17 minus 16 in the bracket 2x plus 1, this is a numerator, divided by denominator is x square plus 2x plus 1. Yeah. So in this question I need to find out the square root of this. This is completely one single polynomial, numerator and denominator will come, but this side is a fraction. Okay, the any problems are given in this way. First we need to find out the LCM, normal. So x square minus 6x plus 17 is only numerator part. Let we can assume it's 1, divide by 1. So we should find out the LCM first. So LCM, least common multiple, is a 1 and this is the number. This is the polynomial, right? So that only will come. X square plus 2x plus 1 is the LCM. Then let us simplify this. That means the entire denominator, the complete denominator is x square plus 2x plus 1. Yeah, this is the denominator. So here is the numerator is x square minus 6x plus 17. This full we should multiply with this, x square plus 2x plus 1. So then x square, first term for this x square, this everything you can multiply again. That is x square plus 2x plus 1. Again minus 6x. For this also, same x square plus 2x plus 1. Next for 17, same x square plus 2x plus 1. This is LCM. Minus 16, denominator is same as this, so 16 of 2x plus 1 only will come. Now this is the first step. If you can make complete given question, what is the given problem, if you can make into numerator by denominator, by we can take separate polynomials, we can find out the square root. Yeah. So let us simplify and solve this. Then this is just to simplify this, x to the power 4 plus x square into 2x, okay, 2x cube plus x square, again with minus 6x you multiply, so minus 6x cube minus 12x square minus 6x, I multiplied everything, plus here is a 17x square plus 17 into 2, okay, 34x plus 17 minus 17, minus again this 16 2's are 32x minus 16 and divide by this, everything is asked is, so divided by, and denominator is same x square plus 2x plus 1. Yeah. Now the numerator can simplify, making like terms you can add, so x to the power 4 cube terms, 2x cube minus and minus 6x cube, 2 are there, so that is minus 4x cube, right? And x square terms is x square minus 12x square and 17x square, that is plus 6x square, just like terms you add. And x terms minus 6 minus 32 and plus 34, minus 32 minus 6 is minus 38, plus 34 is minus 4x, and plus constant is 17 minus 16, that is 1. Yeah. So this is divided by x square plus 2x plus 1. Now if you see this, there is a numerator and denominator. Let's take numerator and denominator separately, then we can do the division method. Right. So let me take the first numerator, because to find out the entire square root, we can should take separately first. So I will do the division method, that's easy. एक्स पावर 4 माइनस 4x क्यूब प्लस 6x स्क्वायर माइनस 4x एंड प्लस 1. सो दिस टू वी कैन टेक. सो फॉर दिस इफ यू अप्लाई द डिवीजन मेथड रूल एक्स स्क्वायर नो सो दिस इज एक्स स्क्वायर. एक्स पावर 4 मीन्स एक्स स्क्वायर इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स टू द पावर 4. ऑलरेडी वी लर्न प्रीवियस द डिवीजन मेथड सेम कॉन्सेप्ट. सो माइनस कैंसल दिस माइनस 4x क्यूब प्लस 6x स्क्वायर नेक्स्ट टू टर्म्स. एक्स स्क्वायर शुड बी मल्टीप्लाई डबल दिस दैट बिकम्स 2x स्क्वायर. 2x स्क्वायर इन टू डैश इज माइनस 4x क्यूब दैट इज माइनस 2x. से माइनस 2x यू राइट हियर दैट इज माइनस 4x क्यूब अगेन माइनस 2 इन टू माइनस 2 इज 4x स्क्वायर. सो विद दिस वी शुड मल्टीप्लाई दिस ऑल. So already we studied plus minus cancel this 6 minus 4 okay this is the 2x square and next two terms are minus 4x and plus 1 next to two terms also you can take down. Now we should multiply this doubling is this one 2x one should double this so 2x square minus 4x. So 2x square into dash is 2x square. There is only 1. Okay, plus 1. You can same plus 1 you keep here and multiply this entire. So 2x square minus 4x plus 1. Last step will come same. This is the change the sign and cancel. You got the 0. So therefore the square root for the numerator. Okay, then square root is equals to just to plus or minus. How much I got? X square minus 2x plus 1. So this is the numerator part and denominator is this x square plus 2x plus 1. So when you see the denominator, same for this also apply the square root that is x square plus 2x plus 1. Yeah, same division method I'll do. X square, right? So x into x, x square. And subtract this cancel. Next to two terms is 2x plus 1. X should be double. Whatever it is, should be double means that is a 2x. 2x into dash is 2x is a plus 1. Okay, same plus 1 you write. So 2x plus 1. Then this cancel, that is a 0. Therefore, for this square root is equals to plus or minus x plus 1. Now this entire we can write together. So this divided by this. So therefore finally the overall square root. Because numerator and denominator separately formed. Therefore that is plus or minus x square minus 2x plus 1 by x plus 1. Right. So this is the square root for this fraction. Only simple thing. Just we should make the question simplify. Convert into the numerator by denominator and separately you can take. Okay, so this is the square root of fractions. Any fractions are given, we can find out the polynomials.